Now the outlet pass from Crosby to Rust, picked off by Van Riemsdyk. Back behind the play. Rust going at it.
And Van Riemsdyk,
they dropped the gloves.
It is.
As the play continued up ice.
Rust had taken TVR into the end boards, and then they kind of got tied up together and eventually just decided to take the gloves off.
The penalties to Pittsburgh, number 17, to Washington, number 57, 5 minutes each for fighting.
Yeah, you'll see them come together here as the high flip is going to kind of catch the body of Trevor van Riemsdyk. He bumps the puck, takes a hit from Rust, and just get all tied up and eventually drop the gloves.
Kind of was how that happened, Jonesy. I mean, it didn't seem like there was a whole heck of a lot going on there.
No, there wasn't. Wasn't the most entertaining fight either, but they get 5 minutes each.
With 6.5 to play in regulation.